Hello. It's concert day. I'm very excited. Today I am going to see Maisie Peters. Originally didn't have tickets, but I really wanted to go. I just missed out because they sold out very quick. But my friend was selling a ticket, so I bought that ticket and I'm going and I'm very excited. Oh, I'm stood out the back door because the lighting's crap inside, but this is the hair. It doesn't look too bad, actually. I thought it was gonna look really crap when I started doing it, but it doesn't look too bad. I am gonna put a roller in the front of my hair because I don't like how it looks, but it's fine, it's fine. I look okay. I need to eat and do my makeup and get dressed, and then I'm gonna go into the city and get some more food and some snacky bits for the queue because I am going to be queuing for a while. This morning's in the background. I've done my hair and I've done my makeup. Very glittery. I love it. And now I need to steam this. I've never steamed anything before. When I was in the hotel before Max and Harvey, I tried steaming my shirt with a kettle. But now I actually have a steamer at home, so not going to be doing the kettle method again. So, this is the final fit. I'm going to get some food before I get the bus from the train station. I think it's already the bus. I bought a wrap from KFC and they've given me the wrong one. They've given me a spicy one rather than the normal Kentucky Mayo wrap of the day on a Friday. And it's spicier than it was the other day. Fuck. Send help. Oh, what's that? I got a drink and some Pringles and also some other stuff. Walking to Riverside where I'm going to get the bus to the UEA. Ladies and gents, I'm at the train station, but I'm not getting a train, I'm getting a bus from the train station. I'm a little bit nervous, I've never gotten this bus before, but this year is all about new experiences, so, well it is for me anyway, so we're here, we're vibing. I'm officially at the UEA. The LCR, I'm pretty sure, is in that direction. Yes, it is. I can see a sign. It says LCR. So, I'm going to assume it's over there. I've not been here since 2019. Last time I was here, I saw the vamps. And I was in the middle of my GCSEs. May or may not have ran home after my fucking physics exam. I genuinely think I'm stupid. I can't for the life of me find where everyone's saying the queue is. This is so much fun. I still can't find the people for the queue. And for now, just sitting down watching magpies fly about. Because why the fuck not?
Wow,
what
happened to you? What size are you? That's 90 crayon apparently. Wow, that's
amazing, you're in the van. Oh, okay, that's so cool. Okay, I'll pass it back.
Thanks, Madison.
And everybody else, thank you. I'll see you later. Bye. Bye. I can sign
up. You met then.
We can do.
Yeah.
You definitely cannot hear it, but they're playing the 1975.
Hi, I'm the problem, it's me.
99% of the time, I don't miss you and I swear I'm doing alright. And 99% of the time, but it's different tonight. Yeah, it's different tonight. It's only gonna take one push to knock me over. One small text and I'll be under you. I know it's what I shouldn't do, but I'm stupid and I want to.
You are it for me. Yeah. wonderful, amazing best friend of a support, Kate. She is the support on this tour. She is also the support in my emotional state. She is my housemate. We share lots of things. She steals my hair dryer every morning. So I put her on tour so she could steal it still on tour together. Isn't that nice? But she is so incredible, and I'm her biggest fan, and I just love her so much. So everybody here, we're all gonna go stream Kate's new song, Get Better, aren't we, after this? What are we gonna do?
Stream it!
Correct, correct. And I'm not gonna lie, guys, Kate over Kate's brother. This is almost our last song. Thank you so much. This is Johnny's movie.
Yeah, I know.
any of you know where the
You are honestly incredible.
Oh, thank
and
you
I am
so
begging
much.
You to come back here.
I will.
She was generous with the answer.
Oh my god, I'm gonna try.
There you go.
I hate the cage.
So dead, my feet hurt, my throat is sore, it's gonna be more sore tomorrow, I know it is, and my head is pounding like really badly. It hurts so much to the point where every time I stand up after being sat down, it's like throbbing. And I also just realized I rubbed my eye a second ago. And my hands covered in glitter. That's fun. Well done, me. I'm gonna try and calm down a little bit, and I hope that my headache goes away. I did take painkillers like 10-15 minutes ago, so we'll see how that goes.
It's the next day. My headache's gone, luckily. It was such a good show. I can't get over it in a way. It was very nice to have another concert just on the list, because I didn't have tickets a week ago. I'm wearing the merch that I bought. I bought the hat instead of the t-shirt for once, because I need to stop buying tour t-shirts. I need to branch out into other items. So I bought this. I'm on the way home from Lidl, and I think I'm just gonna spend the rest of the day recovering because my legs hurt and I feel really tired. I woke up quite early today though. I was gonna do records all day, but I couldn't be fucking bothered. I did want the 1975 one, but I genuinely can't afford it. I really want the 7-inch Sam Fender Wild Grey Ocean vinyl, because I love Sam Fender. I am gutted I'm not seeing him at St. James's Park, to be honest. I'm gonna end this vlog here now. Thank you ever so much for watching. I'll be back probably for the Vamps in May, which is very exciting. I've got the Vamps, the 1975 and Tom Grennan. And also, if there's any more concerts, I'll vlog those, because I actually enjoy watching them back. So yeah, thank you. See you, bye.